It's always been the same four criteria. Do I like the team, which for me are the extraordinary storytellers who know how to execute? Do I like the business, unit economics and total addressable market size? Do I like the deal terms? Nothing's cheap, but is it fair? And does it meet my thesis where the world is heading?